Man accused of shooting at park rangers inside Everglades National Park is in police custody tonight. The shooting happened yesterday. Park rangers say 37-year-old Drew Curtis Sykes was involved in a domestic violence incident and then ran into the woods starting to fire a gun at rangers. The man was arrested about 20 miles from the homestead entrance to the park. He surrendered about 2 hours after the initial incident and is expected to appear in court sometime tomorrow.